Save Our Planet. A Swedish researcher finds that a law to charge for plastic bags in China, implemented 2 years ago, has resulted in a 50% drop in their use.